I'm thankful for the mercy that the Lord extends to us and that his mercies endure forever.
Freedom called, but even still, it seems so far away.